The rotor part of a generator. This is the rotor part of the 100 kV Caterpillar mobile generator. The rotor in a generator is a crucial component responsible for converting mechanical energy into electrical energy through electromagnetic induction. Here's a breakdown of its key parts, their roles, and materials. Rotor shaft. It is the central part that holds other rotor components together and transfers mechanical energy from the engine to the rotor. It is typically made of high-strength steel to withstand mechanical stress. Rotor core. The core provides a low-reluctance path for the magnetic field. It enhances the efficiency of the magnetic field generated by the windings. Laminated soft iron or steel is used in the rotor core to minimize eddy current losses and heat generation. Field windings. These are coils of wire that create a magnetic field when supplied with current. This magnetic field interacts with the stator to generate electricity. Copper or aluminum wire is commonly used for windings due to their excellent electrical conductivity. The rotor is designed to operate efficiently under high mechanical and electrical stress while maintaining balance to avoid vibrations during operation.